A former casino dealer here in Maryland is sentenced to 18 months in federal prison for defrauding casinos of more than $1 million. 32-year-old Min Zhang of Virginia admitted he rigged the card games, allowing others to place large bets when they knew they would win the game. Zhang was also ordered to pay more than $1 million in restitution.